Hi, today I'll show you how to hide notification or status bar on your Doogee S88 Pro when you do a screenshot, when you make a screenshot. So you just need to actually make a screenshot or take a screenshot and just select local, and now you need to like this. So nobody will see the status bar, and press OK. Thanks for watching, press like, subscribe to our channel, and see you next time.